The problem is seepage, third problem. Now, this is an earth bank, you can say. And this is foundation. This foundation. So, water try to flow through this. And the water seeps into this and goes out. While going out, it removes the particle from here. It removes the particle from here. Then it makes a pipe type. This is called piping. Piping action. Piping action. Once if it takes place, then once the water level comes down, this will settle and the whole thing will fail. Whatever may be the freeboard provided will not be there, and so this is due to settlement, there is a overflow and it fails. So piping is to be controlled. Piping action is to be controlled. It depends on certain parameters. Then we see that I see critical gradient. What is the critical gradient? Which causes the piping action. Then the critical gradient is given as G minus 1 by 1 plus E. E is the voids ratio and G is the specific gravity of solids. Nu is the porosity. The porosity with which this is done. Then the porosity is given as E by 1 plus E. Voids ratio 1 plus E. Then 1 minus n is equal to 1 minus nu is equal to E by 1 plus E. And this is 1 minus E. Then this will become this becomes E is equal to 1 by 1 plus E. And this, if you put it on this here, this becomes I critical is equal to G minus 1 into 1 minus nu. This is the porosity. If this is the porosity, this is the G of solids of sample, and E is the voids ratio, then you this is a definition, it is given. This is derivation, it is given. And you can convert into this derivation. This is the third type of problems mainly coming in GATE.